Welcome to rigorcool.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to automate defect reporting process in Rally using testRigor, which is an intelligent automation tool used for automating manual processes. This tool is generating code in plain English language so that non-technical person can also join this applications and create their automation flow. So here we'll discuss about how to do login directly in testRigor, and post that it will create a defect automatically using testRigor. Now, for performing this activity, we have to install this testRigor plugin. So in browser here, before starting the automation flow, what I will do, let me explain the manual process, how we are entering or creating a defect in Rally. So post login, we are jumping into this main dashboard. From here, we have to select plan, and from there click on backlog, and it will navigate it to the all backlogs. From here click on add new and enter the items or work items to be required. So right now I want to create a defect, so I will simply select this, select the project, enter name of the defect, select priority, click on severity, and then when I will click on create, that defect will be available here. So we'll see how we can automate this complete process of defect reporting in Rally using testRigor. So let me start the recording. It will record all of the manual step which I have performed here. Now let me click to the plan, select backlog, and click on add new, select defect, add defect automation 3, select the priority, select severity, and click on create. That defect has been created here. For verification of this defect, we can capture the defect ID. So this is a defect ID we can capture for verification point of view. Let me stop the recording from here and see which all steps has been generated for creation of defect in Rally. So I'm selecting here Rally, which is the test suite, and create defect 3 is my description of defect. Now here I don't want the step to be there, so after that I also don't want this one. Simply I will need login so that it will enter inside the Rally board, and from my dashboard page it will create a defect for me. So simply I clicked on plan, then I don't want this as well. After that click backlog, this is not required, click add new, then I have to modify the script. So after clicking on this, I've selected select defect from select work item types. After that, enter defect automation 3 into a name, then don't want this as well, and select high attention from priority. This is also not required. Select major problem from severity and click on create. So if you can see here, this is my complete flow is generated in just plain English language. So that's why I said non-technical person can also use this tool and automate the manual stuff. So after generating all this, simply I will click on add and run, and this test case will be added into my test suite, and it will start executing the process. So if you navigate it to the detail page of this, like create defect 3, you will see all the screenshots will be started generating, execution process will start running. Now you can see all the steps has been performed here. It enter the details, selected the work time item, then the project, enter the name of the artifact, then the priority and severity. So this is nicely creating this. At the end, if you want to verify the defect ID, we have to just add one line which is in plain English language to verify the content is created or not. So after going into here, when we'll click on create, we just have to enter check page contains and the defect ID. So like DE8. Once we are good with this defect ID and click on update and retest, that test case will again start running and we will be able to see the verification is also done. So this is how we can automate a complete defect reporting process in Rally using testRigor without any code. Really amazing tool which we are using for the automation need. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any use cases which you want to cover through testRigor, we will love to create the content for you as well. And if you have not yet subscribed this channel, please subscribe and press bell icon for further updates. Thank you for watching.